I don't know you, but I'm mildly fond of you after that comment. You're welcome. Do you really? But would you love me on the running line? The money runs out. And would you love me when I get in a bad mood? Get in very stinky moods from time to time. Can you put up with that? Can you put up with you with your dad? Don't be embarrassed. Play it out. Hang out. You're not doing anything wrong. You're just shouting stuff. It's fine. No big deal. It's not the worst sin you can commit. Yeah. Has he texted back? I don't know. Let me check. No. Which probably means he's probably playing a show or something. Or doing something bossly. I don't know what his bossly duties are during the day. Like, I mean, does he like just go to the bathroom and brush his teeth? Or does he like, shoot up in a rocket ship and go like, I'm gonna check out Mars today? I don't know, I'm not sure. I know the guy from a little bit, but I know that he likes pizza. Pizza. I'm not going to do his songs because he does them better than me. I got my own songs, man. What are you doing? I don't know. He does his songs just fine. He doesn't need my help. He does great songs. He's got all the songs. He's got all the ones that Dylan didn't think of, so it's fine. You know, it's like the thing. You know, there's the Beatles, and then there was a couple songs they forgot, and then there's Oasis, which I love. Right? Yeah. It's real close. You just flip it backwards, and then you go. That's the funny thing, though. That's I'm not telling you any new information that you can't find out on YouTube. This is rock and roll. It's stupid. It's dumb. It's dumb people's music. I'm dumb. Idiot. Yeah, any idiot can do this. It's just, you put a couple chords together, you sing me a feel, and some people like it. And look at this. You know what I mean? If I can do it, why can't you? Look at them telling stories half the time, you know? Yeah. Thank you. I love that song. That's a good one. It goes. I write a new song every day. Okay, I'm not going to write a new song. This is a song I wrote previously, and I'm going to play for you because that's what the gig is.
Just a tiny minute. I'm afraid I'm going crazy. Can't you just spare me a little respect?
see.